This is Barley. She's seemingly your typical 5-year-old lab mix. She loves playing with her pals. She even has a kitty friend. And she does one heck of a running man. Her dog. But what makes Barley unique is she's also the Chief Inspiration Officer and VP of Quality Control for Barley Labs, an all-natural dog treat company based in Durham, North Carolina. What started as a homebrewing hobby and the love of our rescue dog turned into one heck of a business adventure. We take spent grain from a local brewery and turn it into dog treats using all-natural ingredients that you don't need a scientific dictionary to understand. We have 3 flavors: peanut butter made from all-natural peanut butter, pumpkin made from 100% pumpkin puree, and cheese made out of real cheddar from a local dairy farm. Our girl Barley is a rescue dog, and because we believe every dog should experience a wonderful life in a forever home, we donate 10 cents from every bag sold to a local animal shelter. We started this business because we love dogs and beer, and our guess is a lot of big game viewers feel the same. If you do, please vote for us. Barley will be forever grateful.
So this performance basketball is another way Bridgestone is bringing its tire technologies to the world of sports.
You got it. The same Serenity technology that absorbs road noise with our Turanza tires is being tested here with the help of Tim Duncan and Steve Nash.
So how exactly would this revolutionize the game?
It's quiet.
What's that?
That's our Bridgestone sleeping baby test.
At Bridgestone, our passion for performance knows no bounds.
Said, ain't that a kick in the head? Ain't that a kick in the head?
Opportunity to be working with Teleflora, and when they called me, I was like, I cannot believe, you know, it's a huge thing. The commercial, everything happens in, it's a very intimate place. What it makes a great Super Bowl commercial is keeping real and elegant and sometimes cute, flirty, funny.